Managing BBM Enterprise Users in BlackBerry UEM. BlackBerry UEM can manage all of your existing BBM Enterprise users for iOS and Android devices and Windows and Mac computers. BlackBerry 10 devices are currently managed through the BlackBerry Enterprise Identity Console. Overview. When you activate a BBM Enterprise user in the UEM Management Console, you do the following. Obtain and verify your BBM Enterprise licenses. Enable the BBM Enterprise service, configure your profiles, add your users, apply the profiles to your users, and activate your users to BBM Enterprise. Getting started, the first thing we're going to do is log into the UEM Management Console and verify our BBM Enterprise licenses. Then we'll enable the BBM Enterprise service. Log into BlackBerry UEM and verify your BBM Enterprise licenses. The first thing you need to do is log into the UEM Management Console. Let's see where our BBM Enterprise licenses can be found. Click Settings, then click Licensing. You can view your BBM Enterprise licenses in the Licensing Summary section. Note, BBM Enterprise licenses can be assigned per tenant. Enable BBM Enterprise on BlackBerry UEM. As we've already purchased BBM Enterprise licenses, and we've verified that they are in the UEM Management Console, we're going to enable the BBM Enterprise service in UEM. Doing this allows you to perform administration tasks for BBM Enterprise users directly within the UEM Management Console. Click Settings. Click Services. In the BBM Enterprise row in the Action column, click Enable. Click Enable again. After processing is complete and the enabled date appears, log out of the UEM Management Console and then log back in. After you log back into the UEM Management Console, you should see BBM Enterprise added throughout the UI in different places, such as an additional column in the All Users screen. Configure a new BBM Enterprise user for activation in the BlackBerry UEM Management Console. You can configure and activate new BBM Enterprise users in the BlackBerry UEM Management Console. In this example, we want to configure James Lambier with BBM Enterprise and send him activation instructions. Let's see how this is done. Add a user from Active Directory. If you want to add a directory user, verify that BlackBerry UEM is connected to your company directory in the UEM Management Console. You can add BBM Enterprise users to the Management Console in two ways, using Active Directory or by adding users locally. You can add users locally in bulk by using a .csv file to add multiple user accounts to UEM at the same time. In this demo, we'll add a user from Active Directory, which is already configured in the UEM Management Console. Let's add James to our Users page with Active Directory. In this demo, we're starting from the Users page. Click Users. Click Add User. On the Company Directory tab, in the search field, type James. In the search results, select James. If the user is not meant to be enabled for MDM, then you should deselect the Enable User for Device Management checkbox. Click Save. Create a new BBM Enterprise profile. Let's create a new BBM Enterprise profile by completing the following actions. Click Policies and Profiles. Click BBM Enterprise. Click Add a Profile. Note that the BBM Enterprise checkbox is already selected. In the Name field, type the name of your BBM Enterprise profile. Select the IT policies you want to add to the profile. Click Save. Click OK. You can rank profiles if you have multiple BBM Enterprise profiles in the UEM Management Console. You can specify policies and profiles to the level of a single user. You can also create groups for BBM Enterprise users and assign profiles to these groups. Assign the BBM Enterprise profile to the user. Let's assign the BBM Enterprise profile to James. From the All Users page, click the user you want to assign the profile to. Click plus BBM Enterprise. In the new BBM Enterprise profile drop-down list, select BBM Enterprise profile. Click Assign. This profile is now assigned to James. Create an activation profile. Let's complete a BBM Enterprise activation profile. Click Policies and Profiles. Click Managed Devices. Click Activation. Click the plus icon. In the Name field, type the name of your BBM Enterprise Activation Profile. In the Number of Devices that a User can Activate field, modify the number of devices to 5. In the Device Types that Users can Activate section, deselect the BlackBerry checkbox. Click Android as we're activating an Android device in this demo. Verify that MDM Controls is selected as your activation type. Click Add. Assign the BBM Enterprise Activation Profile to the user. Let's assign the BBM Enterprise Activation Profile to James. Note, if you have both BBM Enterprise and MDM users in your environment, you can filter out only BBM Enterprise users from this page. You don't have to activate a user to BBM Enterprise in order for it to show as enabled in the UEM Management Console. From the All Users page, select the name of the user you want to assign your activation profile to. Click the Send Activation Email icon. In the Activation drop-down list, select Device Activation with Specified Activation Profile. In the Activation Profile drop-down list, select BBM Enterprise Activation Profile. In the Activation Email Template drop-down list, select BBM Enterprise Activation Email. Click Send. This activation profile is now assigned to James. He can now activate BBM Enterprise to be UEM managed from his device. If you create any BBM Enterprise groups, you can assign the activation profile to these groups. Considerations when activating a new BBM Enterprise user. The following are important considerations when activating a new BBM Enterprise user. You need to configure your SMTP server in the UEM Management Console before you send activation emails to BBM Enterprise users. You can configure the activation template to make it appropriate for your organization. If you use your tenant to manage only BBM Enterprise users, set the BBM Enterprise email template as the default. If you manage both BBM Enterprise users and MDM users in the same UEM tenant, select only one activation email template as the default. It's important to note that if you remove the profile from the user, it releases the license from the user and revokes entitlement. The user is signed out automatically of BBM Enterprise. Activate the BBM Enterprise app for the first time on a user device. After you've configured your BBM Enterprise users and sent them activation instructions from the UEM Administration Console, it's time for your organization's users to activate the BBM Enterprise app on their device for the first time. You can activate new BBM Enterprise users in the BlackBerry UEM Management Console. Let's see how this is done. The user receives an activation email. Your activation email contains information that helps you set up BBM Enterprise on your device. You also receive an additional email with the activation password. The user opens the BBM Enterprise app on their device and selects the Activate with BlackBerry UEM option. Note, you can install the BBM Enterprise app from the App Store for iOS devices and the Google Play Store for Android devices. If you want to download the BBM Enterprise app for Windows or Mac computers, contact your administrator. The user enters their email address and password that was sent by you. The BBM Enterprise app activates successfully on the user's device. If you click on James Lambier's name in the UEM Management Console, you can confirm that his device was successfully activated with BBM Enterprise. James also receives an email in his inbox stating that his BBM Enterprise app is now activated in UEM. For more information on BBM Enterprise for administrators and end users, visit docs.blackberry.com.